What is the biggest red flag in a person?
Go to her for me.
When they're claustrophobic.
Why?
I just feel like when you're claustrophobic, I don't know. I mean, it's just like a huge red flag. Like, you don't like hugs?
I don't think I've met a claustrophobic person that doesn't like hugs, though. I've met claustrophobic people, but they just can't, like, go through tunnels.
He's claustrophobic and he doesn't like hugs.
You don't like hugs?
When they don't respect boundaries.